I was saying, I don't really know why, but let me show you what I think. So here's her radius, and here's her, whatever it's called, radius and hyperis. And so right here is her elbow joint. And whenever I go like this, like I'm gonna hold it so I can't even move. I don't know if you can hear that, but. Okay, ready? I'm just gonna. So you can see there's not touching anything. See? I'm just gonna. So I think something's really hurting her because she has to get surgery over here. Somewhere, I think it was down here on her little palm, like over here. She has this little thing, it's not even fur, so I want to kind of. This is just like a huge little bump. She has it on this one too, I think. She has it on this one, but I think this is actually hurting her. So they kind of opened it and then they stitch it back up. But they said it's almost time to pull out the stitches, so we kind of pulled it out a few minutes earlier. They said, let it, you know, do its thing. Let it kind of air dry a little bit, because it's closing already, like, really see it. But this is her leg, so this is fine, really. I don't think there's anything wrong with this. It's moving weird, you can't feel the bone. But guys, I'll see you in the next video, more with Oreo. Bye, guys.